Rahul Gandhi has filed an affidavit and expressed regret over his remarks. Remember, BJP MP Meenakshi Lekhi had taken Rahul Gandhi to court over his remarks where he attributed that Chowkidar Chor Hai to the top court. Well, let's go across to Vaidya for more on that. And so, Vaidya, Rahul Gandhi there admitting that he misquoted the court.
Yes, in his affidavit filed in the Supreme Court today, which was supposed to do it today, he expresses regret. He says that he accepts that the court has never made such remarks, and in the political heat, he made this statement. So, and he also terms his statement as unfortunate, which he said it in the political campaign. So, he basically says he went, as soon as the judgment came on the day, rejecting the central government's views on maintainability of certain documents were published in the Rahul Gandhi, in his affidavit, says there is a general perception that court has reopened the case. So, in the political heat, he has made this statement and he expressed regret. So, anyway, the court will be taking up this case tomorrow and will examine Mr. Rahul Gandhi's affidavit and maybe he may decide whether the contempt lies against Rahul Gandhi or since he has expressed regret. So, they may even dispose. But he says that Rahul Gandhi in his affidavit also said that it was never his intention to bring the court into the political arena.
All right. So, Vaidya, the court is going to look into this statement of Rahul Gandhi's, this expressing of regret tomorrow. And as you said, Meenakshi Lekhi had gone to the court asking that there should be contempt proceedings against him. So, it's only tomorrow when we'll know which way the court is inclined.
Yes, normally what happens in all these contempt cases, the first priority is just express regret or tender an apology. That is the normal we have seen in all the contempt cases. Since he has expressed regret, so other side will have to reply tomorrow. We have to see, since it's a political battle, so we have to see whether the other side, Meenakshi Lekhi side, accepts this regret and allow this case to be disposed, or we even don't know this regret may be used politically in the political campaign. But as far court is concerned, court will only look at this affidavit and will examine this affidavit and will come to a conclusion tomorrow.